write an expression for 3 times the quantity x minus 5. Whenever you see the quantity, that's like keywords for parentheses. So 3 times the quantity x minus 5 could be written like that, but we can clean that up a little bit. You just mush that 3 right over. 3 times the quantity x minus 5. There it is. So you've got a couple more here to try out.
I believe in you. You can do this.
Pause here. Check your work when you're done. Thank you.